Some 450 Gabonese soldiers ended training with the French soldiers in Libreville on Friday, prior to their deployment to the Central African Republic, where they'll be involved in the peacekeeping mission activities under the MINUSCA umbrella. Beyond technical skills, the new team will serve with dignity, as highlighted in December by the head of the MINUSCA mission.
We will not rest until we uproot those who have defiled the UN flag just amongst us.
The mandate of the MINUSCA mission has been extended until the end of July, but it has been peppered with numerous accusations of sexual abuse by its peacekeepers.